Okay, here's the Wurlitzer 3010 jukebox, and this time I'm going to try a piece of music that YouTube may not block in some countries like the US of A. Anyway, sorry for any glare. So we're going to try, I think I just replaced B7 and 8 with one. Hopefully, nobody's going to know. So, I'm going to watch the machine do its thing here. There we go. I'll back up, I'll close this down. This has got a bit of a country flavor to it.
They judge a boy by his friends, and all of mine are trash.
I personally never heard this one before. It doesn't mean it doesn't exist, but anyway.
I'm sneaking the grass.
There.
But I can't help the things I do.
And there's Chucky. Hi, Chucky. Come down and listen to the tunes, attaboy.
Cheap thrills, don't you know I like cheap thrills, night after night, cheap thrills.
So there you go, cheap thrills.
Got a low reputation in that bad attitude.
That one's got a ton of bass in it.
Cause all I want to do is something that I ain't supposed to do.
Oh, alright. Let's see if we can do this without making the record skip. It's pretty stable, all things considered. There we go. Let's do the B-side. That was B7. B8. That'll do the all the way around the clock here just to get where it needs to go. Pick up the other side. Pretty much same song on the other side, so. So nothing to see here, but anyway, at least you get the drift. That the bass and treble is a 0 dB, by the way. There's no booster cut, so it is what it is. Okay, there you go. Hopefully that will get through YouTube. Thanks for watching.